market research-funded cylinders across Houston streets. His mirror is fucking awesome. Stereo, the sleepless?
Hey, check out the seat.
The seat is heated, and
you can adjust it.
This is a car that allows you to adjust the temperature of your ass. Michael, pick Mip from the diner so we can check out his new apartment. We zoom past the inhabitants of Soho wearing black. Past the East Village kids with their purple, pink, green, blue spike buzz cuts jutting through deconstructed silence equals death t-shirts. Past the Windex, the squeegees, the outstretched palms, the Bowery night train philosophers. How can I possibly leave this behind? In a flash, we are rolling into a circular driveway with a marble fountain in the center. We toss the keys to the parking attendants as we breeze in through smoked glass revolving doors.